Hey, I don't know you're that guy that you're playing as. Well, the guy that you're playing as at the minute until you turn into Robert. Me, the thing you do in the game. But I know the. I know who he is! It's the guy from Rainbow. You know, the OG Rainbow, not the shitty one. Nah, the better one. Oh, any characters. So everyone always run around with camouflage on. Yeah, they ruined it by making what they did, what they've done with Rainbow. Cover me. Fuck you, you cover. No, just have it on a normal weapon, because since you've got it on a grenade launcher, it obviously it'll kill stupid.
Contract marked.
No, got excited that insta-kill. I'm an enemy. Me. Yes, for a change. Got the cave. Yeah, Connor, come in. Yeah. It's not me, it's the game. What you did yesterday. No, I know he's shooting.
Bonus points.
High value target. I love that term. Just be careful he doesn't target you back. Looks like you got your pound of flesh. And then some.
A good perk for once.
Got your six.
Have you got flopper on as well?
Watch your step. Your HVT can probably smell you coming by now.
Oh yeah, just let you know as well, they've kind of nerfed the shield. Even when you've got it on, you can still get hurt. But the damage is reduced. No, through the shield, when you put the shield on. Right, shield. But it's like the damage is reduced. That's when you've got it on, when you're actually using it. I don't even know if it even does it, if it's on your back.
Contract marked.
Wait, you can just tell though, when you pick up a Modern Warfare 3 weapon, you can just tell that it's a Modern Warfare 3 weapon. Because the way it looks. You don't have to shoot it or nothing, you can just tell it's a Modern Warfare 3 weapon. Oh, someone picked up that bounty contract, didn't they? Or did they? Yeah, they did.
Got a contract here.
Mate, there's that where that bounty contract is, it's literally, I don't even know if we'll be able to, oh no, it's a can. It's on a mercenary account. Oh, I've just found flopper. Oops, I've already got it. Mate, you seriously need to jump in buildings, mate, when you're running past them. Because the amount of cash registers I'm finding, getting like 400, 500 points. Just find a purple weapon. It is a Modern Warfare 3 weapon. It's a sniper. Eat that shit. Maybe we need to be quick because there's three people right next to the fancy and they might pick it up. Yeah, I think they're going for it.
I won't let you die here.
Yeah, they did. Them three people took that bounty contract. I seriously need to get my riot shield in a different tier as well, since it's just normal.
Changing mags.
I'll have to, I need that when I'm with your mum. Yeah.
Max,
where you go? I'll have that. Arrow. Saying that, I can actually get, I've got 10k, I can pack a punch the shield too. Also, if they ever do it, if you ever play zombies without me and I'm not here, like you're playing by yourself or something, and you're running around and then you randomly come up to an object and it starts saying, please help me. And it...
What are you doing? Do not charge into toxic environment without protection. Who trained you? A storeroom. There may be something of use here. It is hard to tell under this muck.
Hey, there's a lot of chests in this building. let's carry on. What was a bounty contract right here then, but them dudes are like right near it, so they might come
contract
and take
marked.
It.
I'm on your side.
Reloading.
I just can't tell what's better though. Molotovs or the thingy grenades. Thermals. Well, yeah, but it's like, if you obviously tag, if you're running like running away and you tag a zombie with one, like with a thermal, it obviously sticks to. Wait, why the? I'm going through this building. I'm trying to get out of it.
That HVT's nearby now.
Do you need a finger tablet? Yeah, it's just drop one.
I'll take that.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, I'm gonna pick up. Wait, I have 2 kills, it's just armor. Just need to destroy all of them. I'll take it though if you want to get rid. You got elemental pop. Because if you put that on, it can trigger the thingy. Because that's the whole point of that perk. It cycles through all weapon attachments. Is obviously if you've got one element on it, basically makes it all like a double chance triggering.
Herrera to strike team. I am marking the location of a nearby creature. A genetic sample from it could be priceless.
Got your 6.
It would have been kind of cool as well if they added the grapple hook. Yeah, because they think, because they obviously take all ideas from you, since I'm a nobody, they might do it, but since he's a somebody, they do it. Okay. I keep forgetting this one, I ain't got the choice. You need shattered blast. Just look at this kit looking like this. There's a purple sub. This. Hey, you greedy bastard! I want one so I can put it on this rifle.
Changing mag.
Fuck. So three decoy grenades there. You do realize that I have the best tactical. Because it's a decoy grenade. Because stun grenade doesn't attract all the zombies and dogs towards. Bitch. It has been nerfed though. Fancy.
I've got eyes on an enemy boss.
Oh, his RoboCop! Don't drive. You're coming with me.
Stay frosty, people.
To be fair, if they actually did like a RoboCop bridge, I would think that would buy him. Run around with RoboCop. Also, I totally forgot when he does that, when he does that thing with his hand, shoot his hand. Totally forgot. What's he doing? I can dance all day. Try and hit you. Oh! This glitch.
I'm on your side.
He winged up. Molotov just went through him. Anyway, let me kill him. See if he counts towards this special. Self-reviving two-player. Yeah, so even when you kill the specials during the parties, it doesn't actually class as the kill. What? Yeah, but come on.
Moving.
Yeah, stay.
Self-revive kit here.
So I need to find a special, since these bodies ain't working. Yep, because it's armor. Yeah, if you find an elemental part, you do it a lot faster. The Wonder Fizz is literally right there. Because the Wonder Fizz always spawns in the tier 3. It's all the perks. It's 2k. I mean, it's not all of them. It's like all the perks are there, so you can buy them one at a time. That's another thing that they changed on this. The actual prices of the perks don't change. It's always 2k. Which makes sense because the way the game is, since you really barely get any points, and if you do missions. There's a rocket in this. A blue rocket.
Full armor.
Because this is where the tier 3 armored zombies are. Oh, I can hear a mangling. That game you made in privilege just got me killed. That big lag spike because I did that mission. Got a box.
We've got another self. I was going to say, it's a shame that the Eglis don't count towards the Shard Blast. I say we should do a try and find the weapon locker mission. Since it spawns zombies, a lot of zombies. Bless me. Yeah, mate. When I literally got that Famous yesterday, being legendary variant, it was literally like it was pack a punch. And then I still say, if you get a legendary variant weapon and then you fight tier 3, I reckon it'll be able to slaughter everything.
Your six.
There's no way that that. Whatever. That mercenary just shot me with one bullet and it took all my armor. Yeah, but the marbles will have nothing to do with Loki. It's the best MP5. Well, I've just found a purple, another large rucksack and an airstrike and a knife, a blue knife and blue sniper. Thank you. Sorry.
Loading.
You gotta make our way to the X-ville since it's no time. The orb is It's from Outbreak, from thingy. Now I'm gonna just go to this one since it's in the tier 2 area. Since then, it will spawn a lot of armored zombies.
Moving this way. Got the contract here.
But yeah, the orb is just. It's just there. That's what it pretty much is. The orb's just there to be there. My driving skills are fucking devil, mate. Mate. Hey, you've gone back to Shadows of Evil. We ain't got all fucking day. We need to go. Oh, there's my 300 kills. I'm done with. I'm officially done with the melee weapons now. It's on to the next weapons, which I think is the launchers. To be fair, where the tier 2 is, it's like everyone's going there. There's even a dude there right now. Mate, excuses just. Let's go on top of this building, Chris Benoit of Zombie We See. Let's go. It's called driving skills, mate. Right. Get rid of these zombies. See if we can see one. There's one right there, look. Oh,
movement.
One's throwing. Oh, he's there. There's one right there on top of that car, mate. Even better. Watch this shit. Oh, shit. This is. Oh. Where's your dad? Oh, even better, mate. It's like a runway. I'm coming. Oh, it didn't dive. I'm coming. Stay there. He didn't dive again! Diving's wank on this game. Yeah, it's not true. Yeah, it ruined our fucking fun. It's because it's burst weapon, that's why. It immediately just becomes shit because it burst. There we go. Alright, we need to stop fucking back. The gas is coming! It's fucking coming!
Loading.
Mate, you think I'm good when I'm running around with melee weapons, mate? You wait until I'm slapping bitches with guns. Even launchers, mate. We're fucking running in there and blowing fucking everybody up. Kind of a good, it's gonna be, to be fair though, it's gonna be a pain doing javelin since you have to be at a distance just to shoot it, which is a bit stupid. I think we might need to call for another exfil. Unless if the countdown appears, then we're fine. If it don't, which it's not, don't jump on this chopper because it's glitched. It not. If the countdown doesn't appear, the game doesn't think that you're there. So the chopper goes off, but you don't like it, don't come up saying that you've exfilled. It's cutting it close though, because the gas is coming. I'm gonna say just go mental, just keep shooting. Who's up, Max? Oh, and I got a purple. I mean, a legendary. But all the zombies are here. I might not get it. I think it's pistol. I'm gonna miss it! Don't know. Yeah, it's a pistol, mate. The free burst pistol, legendary variant. Yeah, I've got loads. Yeah, I am sure. Funny thing that just reminded me. Got to Xville and I had the thingy, I had a ghost device and I threw it on the chopper and someone jumped and obviously went through the ball. Yeah, that's what it is.